So this is the view out our balcony, and what I've learned is this right here, that is Pike's Peak. We're actually going to be driving up there tomorrow morning, as far as we can make it, at least with the minivan. And these rock formations here are part of the Garden of the Gods Park, which we drove through yesterday. We are going in for a tour of the new wellness facility. Okay, we are at the U.S. Olympic Training Center. We're about to go on a tour. Emmy's all bundled up again. This is the visitor center here. We're here to watch a movie, right? At the U.S. Olympic Training Center.
Uh-huh.
Emmy wanted to sit in the front row, so.
Yeah.
As you can see, we're right here. That's a neat chair. I bet you if I sat on it, it'd be different.
Yeah. This is where our athletes will come to meet with sports psychologists.
We should get one of these chairs for your room.
We should. This is really cool.
285-pound limit, I think.
We should be safe then.
Should be all right.
You're not 280, are you?
Oh, look at this place. Pretty cool.
Unity. They're usually red, black, green, yellow, blue, matching the colors of the flags. Yep. And then continents, Pan America, Europe, Asia, and Africa, all represented there.
That is a cool bobsled.
I'm gonna take a few, so.
Okay, Maddie's the big pusher. Emily's the pilot. You do the steering, Emily. So guys, how was the U.S. Olympic Training Center here in Colorado Springs?
It was great. Amazing.
Did you cry during that movie at the end?
Happy.
Happy cries?
Yeah,
tears
like,
of joy?
I'm really proud of all like, the best living moments.
She said she had happy tears coming down watching it.
Yep, very inspirational movie. That's
I said, I just love this place.
And yeah. Then when I grow up, I want to do the gymnastics here.
Okay, well you can do it. You just have to put in the hard work.
You can get to start training.
You ready for that?
Yeah. Happy to okay. Prep right now, yeah.
Okay, well,
she
wants to live here.
Yeah.
All right. Wait, jazz hands? Can I see it? Okay, jazz hands. All right. Amy's already started her training. She's inspired. I don't think that's part of the program normally. Here we go. We're going to do some ice skating. Amy's very excited for this. She's been asking about this. Asking about this before the trip even started, actually. So there's an outdoor rink over here right in the center of town. Colorado Springs, that is. So it doesn't open until 4 o'clock.
It's around 3:40 right now.
We're about 20 minutes early, but that's okay.
There's a lot of stuff to do.
That's right. Yeah, we're gonna walk around some of these local shops. Heather, don't buy anything.
I'm kind of just going to buy this.
Look at all these soaps, Emmy.
It smells so good. I know the soaps.
It smells like when I take a shower. Are you excited about this, Emmy?
Yeah, I'm good.
These look pretty good. Hey, are you ready to go ice skating?
Yeah!
Let's put the camera down, let's go ice skating.
Yeah!
Okay, let's do it.
We're waiting for one person now.
I just want to catch it. Just want to catch it on video. Ice skating fails. Whoa! Coming in hot.
Okay.
Heather's just over here checking your emails. By the fire. Look, it's the Christmas elves from California. Guys, how was ice skating?
Super good.
Did you guys get better?
Yeah.
Yeah?
It was cold.
It was a lot
really
better
cold.
When I was younger. I was good. I was
you
good.
Weren't.
I said I was. Yes, I was. I was good.
I don't know, good is the
I
right term.
That was
I
wild, guys.
But the reality is that was super what? Cool. It was outdoors.
It was super cool.
Like,
yes.
It was really, really cool.
In yep. a park in the middle and of downtown.
Cool. Yeah.
Really cool.
Very good. Well, now it's off to dinner back at the resort. And you guys work up an appetite?
Yeah.
I'm sure you did.
Yeah. I got this cool piece of ice.
Okay.
A little boy gave it to me.
Aw, that was nice. Because yeah. she nice. Fell and broke her piece of ice.
Okay.
So he was like, oh, here's another one.
Aw.
That's very chivalrous of him.
I know, but everyone here is so friendly.
They really are, yeah.
And I was just talking to some lady and she was saying how they actually vacation in San Diego.
Yeah.
Isn't that funny?
That is funny. Hey, did you guys see this? Heather, can you read this?
Yeah.
The Reese family, that's us.
We hope you enjoyed your adventure at the Olympic Training Center. We think you're gold medal winners. Enjoy the handmade chocolate gold medals. The food and beverage team.
Oh, that's so nice.
So this is actually
really cool.
Handmade chocolate, like gold medal.
They're heavy too.
This
might
is
be real gold.
How cool is this?
That is very nice of them.
This is the coolest thing. They made handmade chocolate.
Awesome.
Crazy cool. I guess we get them all. The kids didn't even come
yeah,
here.
I guess so. So you guys ready for dinner?
Yeah.
Okay.
So we're from the restaurant here?
Yeah, on the property. It's the more casual one. Mm-hmm. So.
We're pretty casual.
Sounds like my style.
Is it nice and toasty over there?
It's a lot of house.
Beautiful lights, aren't they?
Yeah, I'm glad we came out here to see them. It's really
why are you whispering?
I don't know why.